I am told that that group have received £40,000 from a record company. Doesn't that seem to be slightly opposed to their anti-materialistic view of life?
More the merrier.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Well, tell me more about it.
We've fucking spent it, haven't we?
I don't know, have you?
Yeah. Yeah, it's all gone.
Really?
Down the boozer.
40, really? Mm. Good Lord. Now, I want to know one shocking thing.
What?
Are you serious, or are you just making me,
no,
trying to make
gone
me laugh?
Gone.
Really?
Yeah.
No, but I mean about what you're doing.
Oh, yeah.
You are serious?
Mm.
Beethoven, Mozart, Bach and Brahms have all died.
Bars, aren't they?
Really? Oh, what are we saying,
wonderful
sir?
Wonderful people.
Are they?
Oh, yes, they really turn us on.
What do they do?
Well, suppose they turn other people on.
That's just their tough shit.
It's what?
Nothing, a rude word. Next question.
No, no, what was the rude word?
Shit.
Was it really? Good heavens, you frightened me to death.
Oh, all right.
What about you girls behind?
He's like your dad, isn't he, this geezer?
Are you,
or your granddad.
Are you worried, or are you just enjoying yourself?
Enjoying myself.
Are you?
Yeah.
That's what I thought you were doing.
Always wanted to meet you.
Did you really?
Yeah.
We'll meet afterwards, shall we?
You dirty sod. You dirty old man.
Well, keep going, Chief, keep going. Go on, you've got another 5 seconds. Say something outrageous.
You dirty bastard.
Gone again.
You dirty fucker.
What a clever boy.
What a fucking rotter.
Well, that's it for tonight. The other rocker, Abel, and I'm saying nothing else about him, will be back tomorrow. I'll be seeing you soon. I hope I'm not seeing you again. From me, though, good night.